All right, as we see, that setup didn't work very well. We ended up right there with a sled. Wasn't even a 10-foot mark. These tires now have been changed over to the Slash tires. They're a stock Slash tire, street legal, according to the rule book. So now we're going to try these tires out and see if we can't get something going on with